Life's good, life's good, life's good. Yeah, Bella, heal it like hemoglobin.
Hemoglobin?
Yeah. I'm gonna pull an Andrew and restart my fucking randomizer.
That's not that is an Andrew.
Yeah, except I'm not doing it 20 fucking times.
Yep, that's true. Doing it 20 times is even more Andrew.
Yeah. You're awake. Who the fuck
you're finally awake.
Whoa, easy there. Easy.
No! No! Doug Mitchell's from the Sierra Madre! No! No! He's got a face mask under his Lanius helmet. Be the Fangler Wrangler.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name.
That is my name. Oh, don't worry, Doc. I'll let you know if you left something out of place.
How'd I do?
Fucking awful. This is not me at all. I'm gonna make the sexiest Fangle you ever did seen.
I killed Devin again! No!
You gotta quit doing that, dude.
I'm sorry.
Who are you?
Do it more.
Who are you, Kane?
My name is Harvis, but maybe it's Kane, I don't know.
Oh, yeah. It's all coming together.
It's all together coming?
Uh-huh.
I knew it, dude.
Yeah.
I knew it.
I knew you would! That's why I said it! Jeez. Louise. I made red Markiplier. What are my random stats? Okay, 6 strength. 5 perception, 8 endurance, 6 charisma, 6 intelligence, 7 agility, 2 luck. Alright. That looks good.
Now that don't make a lick of sense. Seems to me you're the luckiest son of a gun in New Vegas.
Oh hell yeah, I got a new barrel for my S5, baby!
What do you say you take a season
like nobody's business?
I don't know what the fuck that means!
I don't know what the fuck that means!
I
want to be free. Hello, everybody. It is me, Fangler Wrangler, and welcome back to my Fallout New Vegas nutsack. Fuck you, Doc. I'm David Blaine. Oh, bottle caps. You shouldn't have gotten
too much
choice, right? Stuff.
You can talk to.
Stuff, I mean my wiener.
Oh, crud.
Shit, dog. Don't touch my wiener no more. I'll kill you. Much like Jesus, although, it didn't take 3 days for me to come back. Fucking nerd. I don't want to be detected no more. Take the sarsaparilla crate with me. Nobody here. You saint me.
Saint me.
I don't see nobody, but I'm detected.
You have been observed.
I have been. Oh, maybe it's that idiot walking past. I'm sorry, hopping past, I guess. Wait. There's no more idiots around. Why am I still detected? No! No, gravity took my sarsaparilla crate! Come back! Hop on over to the prospect, the saloon, baby. Going to war today, Pete?
Howdy. Keep your gun handy if you go.
I have a gun, idiot.
Yeah, retard. Hey, idiot. Got him.
This is gonna sound really fucked up, but the doctor gave me spears to chuck. I think he's trying to tell me something.
Don't worry. Yeah, I guess there's a...
Oh, Cheyenne's a rat! No, I was laughing because, Easy Pete's like, oh, if you go, keep the gun handy, you go poking around anything like a pussy. And I said, guess what, idiot? I don't have a gun. But I do think this is going to sound really fucked up, but the doctor gave me spears that I can chuck. And I am African American. This isn't me. This is. The doctor's. I think Doc Mitchell's, trying to tell me.
I think he knows you're black.
Take this and try to hit it.
I think so.
You've been figured out.
Damn, I can't shoot this motherfucker worth a damn. Holy fuck. Alright, later, Sonny. Thanks for the gun, I guess.
I'm gonna kill myself.
I'm gonna kill myself on the hill. Everybody put the- Why is a blowfly shooting me with pistol bullets? Stop this!
Blowfly with pistol bullets.
Who is shooting- What the fuck is happening? Oh no, not Tabitha again! Tabitha with a fucking RPG, no! Leave me alone. There's a fucking ant shooting me with a Tesla gun! I ain't ever coming back to Detroit, bruh. Ow! Oh my god. That's pretty cool. Pretty fucking cool.
Kill these cis white males, dude. It's gonna happen.
You can't say that, bro.
I can, in the year of our Lord 2024, say that with my asshole mouth.
You're not allowed to say that!
Show yourself!
You're just... Fuck you! You're still mad Sierra Madre doesn't adhere to your cis white straight agenda. You think Joshua Graham's homophobic?
Yep.
Yeah.
He follows that Bible to a T, homie.
Yeah, he doesn't to misinterpret it whatsoever.
He is very against homophobia.
I thought you were about to say he was very against homophobia. I was like, maybe. I don't know. You don't know what they got up to in that wacky, kooky canyon. I mean, you can guess, but you can never really know for sure.
You know what? That's fair.
Oh my god, it's the Yongye Memorial.
Yongye. Bingchen.
Oh, I mean, at least this time I got Simpacks. Just gotta be fucking resourceful with them. Make them fucking last. What are you? Tiny Red Roach. Who had a Sierra Madre Martini, huh? Little delivery boy.
It's just a Turkish delivery boy.
All the way from Mexico for me? Oh god, no.
My name's Michael with a B. Where's the B? There's a B!
You're not supposed to be a Cheyenne. Herm, your leg appears to be injured. Oh shit. to put you down.
Hold up. There are death claws all over the damn place north.
I don't think they're gonna be death claws, buddy. Oh my god, it's Joshua Tomar! Shut up about the dog, idiot.
Oh my tome, it's gosh, Joshua Godmar!
The worms are back! Oh fuck, I jump high. Oh, I probably should not just press the jump button right now. I'm gonna casually stroll. Shut up. I'm gonna casually stroll on through Quarry Junction. We're just trying to whoop my ass right now.
You Bruce.
I was under the.
Whoa, his mic popping.
I was under the impression there'd be no death claws. Why is there death claws? Oh! That's a mother death claw! Bitch crawled in my little urethra and popped out of my face.
Hello, everybody. My name is Frank Oregon, and you've come a lot farther than you should have.
Your ride's over. It's over, Muni. Time to die.
Hello, everybody. My name is Frank Oregon.
You've gotten a lot farther than you should have. I'll never forgive Dylan for introducing me to Frank Oregon. No, Mama Devil! What? I guess I gotta follow in the last incarnation of Fangle and go through Black Rock and Black Mountain.
I'm so scared of death balls. They hurt me.
And to be fair, that's a pretty good reason to be scared of death balls. I gotta be honest.
Yeah. What is that? What's that called? Normal fucking human instinct? Oh, I wonder what Neil is.
Neil, my beloved boy, where are you, Neil?
I hope to God it's a full-size Mr. House sprinting down the highway to talk to me.
This is a dangerous place, especially for your kind. I suggest you turn back. There's nothing good waiting for you further on.
This is what I get for being polite to Sierra Madre. It's a baby! Baby Neil!
Chris O'Neil?
It's a baby Neil! What if I quick save midair? Wouldn't that be quirky? Oh hey, look at that! That's been the thing, right? You can't jump and open your Pip-Boy?
Because I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to be able to do that.
Because you're also not supposed to be able to save midair, I thought. But,
Nope.
God said let gravity be so fucking low that it doesn't matter. You can do anything you feel like. And he gave me a .357 Magnum revolver. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's the boulders. I think this Mr. Steel's a little broken. He's making stupid grunts at me. And he's not attacking me. He is mean mugging the shit out of me, though.
If you want my gas,
that's fucked up. That is fucked up.
I'll level up!
Yeah, motherfucker! Oh, now I can invest my level. Yeah, I bet. I leveled up again? Okay. I leveled up again? Fuck you, stupid.
Hello, scorpion.
He had fucking Annabelle? Oh my.